हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल अगेन डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द नॉवेल कुली, रिटन बाय मुल्कराज आनंद. सो एज फार एज वी हैव स्टडीड दिस नॉवेल, इट इज़ अ स्टोरी ऑफ ए बॉय दैट इज़ मुन्नू. इट इज़ अ काइंड ऑफ जर्नी फॉर हिम, इट इज़ अ काइंड ऑफ लाइफ जर्नी दैट ही एक्सपीरियंसेस थ्रू वन प्लेस टू अनदर. So Munnu realizes that poverty is diffused all over India and there are two groups that is exploiting each other. One is rich who is exploiting the poor. So this is a crisis that soon comes and Munnu tries to escapes from this crisis. So he escapes from one place to another. He wants to take shelter but he is not successful. So Munnu escapes from this prison and he tries to seek temporary refuge in a train. He is converted lying under the bunk by a passenger, that is Prabha. Prabha who takes him to Daultapur. So as he approaches the cat killer's land, Munnu here experiences the flutter of excitement. It was the fear of the unknown in his bowels and stirring of hope for the better life in the new world. So always he hopes for the better life. There is hope in his mind, in his heart that next time it will be better, next situation will be better for him. The characters and the kaleidoscopic pattern of developing action in the cat killer's land have quite a Dickensian frequency of realism. So he is caught, for instance, imitable Sir Todermal, that is dressed in black apple ka frock coat, tight white cotton pajama, a great heap of white turban on his long black face. There is Lady Todermal, who might be called as Lady Fishwife. So stentorian in her voice and so aggressive in her curses. So these are the character that was experienced by Munnu. So Munnu, he is in his benefactor here, he becomes bankrupt as a result of sharp practices by his partner and he has to leave Daultapur for good. Munnu now becomes a coolie in his grain market and a porter at the station. People like him are restored in his mind. Munnu's misadventures in Bombay from another book in this prose epic of modern India. It is a kind of good and evil that are thrown together highly by this Mulkraj Anand. So in this novel, Hindu-Muslim disturbance is also being shown. Munnu experiences them all. And as he runs up Malabar Hill to escape the hectic police station, he is knocked down by a car. And its owner, Mrs. Manwaring, decides to take Munnu with her to Shimla. And she is a woman of vast pretensions and no morals, and she makes Munnu her rickshaw pullers, and she also exploits Munnu. So we can say that Munnu is a universal kind of figure. We can experience these type of characters everywhere in Indian society. Till the last, Munnu feels that he is not going to die. Munnu is not one boy, but three, four, or linked together as if the same soul achieved transmigration from body to body. He is necessarily a boy that is full of experiences. His robust health, his thirst for life, his essential unspoiled nature, his readiness to respond to kindness, and all things, all natures are mixed up in this single character. So we can say that Kuli is a hero's journey. It is a hero's experience. So I think this is clear. till now. Next theme and the characters we will discuss in our next videos. Thank you.